weekend away.
I know you're scared of that cock-a-doodle-doo. Don't worry, he ain't gonna hurt you.
We functional?
Yeah.
It's Sunday, April 3rd. It's about 6:17. We just got out here, breaking daylight. We're gonna listen for a little while and hopefully get in on some action. We got our boy D-Wayne with us this morning. We're gonna do a little triple team on him, so y'all wish us luck. We'll see what we get.
Alright.
Woo! 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 Woo!
Hold on. It's right there.
No, he's over there.
You hear anybody over there? Can you hear that?
You heard him gobble?
No, a different one.
Set my alarm clock for 6 a.m. But I jump out of bed about 10 till 4. I didn't get to sleep till 3 a.m. Thinking about gobblers and big ripe hens. Waiting on the time when conditions are right. It's turkey time.
Right here, there was a gobbler so close that I could feel him drum. The only problem was he was directly behind me. With that gobbler coming right behind us, he spotted us, so I messed up that chance. But there was still hope. There was still a hen in the plot. She didn't spot us. And that morning, when we sat between two gobblers. The first one came behind us, and that other one, he was still on his way. We got in on some awesome action this morning. It was a pretty fun morning, but just couldn't make it happen, couldn't connect. But they saw us a couple times, and that one guy that came right across the plot is just a little too far. But just another good morning, get out and enjoy God's creation. So even though we didn't get none, it was still a great morning.
Got to hustle up and go to church now, huh?
Yeah.
All right, man. A good weekend. Good weekend, Dwayne.
Oh, yeah, that's fun.
We'll see you next time.
Don't want to change as long as I've got this burning flame. The turkey's still got